variation of disease can be controlled. Then the next presentation will be, because it is very much important for the Nordic region, but it is not suitable for mainland. That is the edible insects in football in Northeast India, but particularly in the Nordic region, we are using the edible insects as protein source. So here, Dr. S.M. Haldar of College of Agriculture, he will give, I think, only 5-minute presentation, you know, because since edible insect is not so popular in the mainland, so it is confined in the Northeastern region. Okay, Dr. Haldar, kindly proceed. You can take 5 minutes or even up to 7 minutes. Okay, okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Okay, are you audible, sir? Hello?
Okay, start. You can start.
Okay, okay. Thank you, sir. Respected chairman.
Insect khata hai? Do you consume insect?
No, no, sir.
Okay,
but sure, I take non-veg.
No problem.
Okay. Oh, okay, sir. So, my respected chairman, sir, and then all senior colleagues, today my topic is edible insect in the food bowl of Northeast India. That is the new topic and not any research done till date. But insect is very old, and you see the condition of this edible insect. Why edible insect or entomophagy? You see the eating of the edible insect is known by the human being is known as entomophagy, and it's a Greek word that entomon means insect and then phagy means to eat. So some history of this edible insect. Insect have been existing from at least 400 million ago, and it is the first earliest land animals. And you see the silkworm, a larvae consumed by the Chinese, that is the historical evidence of the edible insect. And you see the John the Baptist survive on the locust and honey. That is the very oldest history of the edible insect. And recently Maker and this Ramones also work on Mexico and this Guyana on this edible insect. So another history of our India, that is Northeast India. In Assam, one festival is made, that is Bohag Bihu. That community used this red tree ant as a food during this program. That is also new for Northeast India. Then why eating insect is useful for human being? If you see, the nutritive value is very high, delicious, then easily collect, then edible insect can be domesticated in a small area. They can be organic kitchen waste can be used for rearing of this edible insect and require very less water. This is the usefulness of edible insect. Then why edible insect demand in future? Because food demand is increasing with fast, rapid growing population. And according to FAO, estimate that the world need to increase production by 250 global population of the 9 million. So United Nations has recommended already to edible insect as a potential solution to shortage of world food supply. And entomophagy has also shown to be successful method for pest control like locust. Actually, in last 2 years, that is the major problem in Rajasthan and all over the world, locust outbreak. So this is also very good control method for when eating this locust. So another is many other countries, also European, except European and North America, insect are included as a diet and considered as a deficiency according to FAO 2013. So diversity of edible insect in the world, if you see, according to FAO 2013, 1,900 insect species are currently used as a human diet for at least 2 billion people around the globe or the world. If you see the highest consumption of species, you see the China is the highest, more than 300 species. And India around 255, around 200 to 300 comes in this range. Then status of edible insect in India. India having 255 till date species edible record are recorded, in which most of the in northeastern state, but some tribes of Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Kerala, and other also use termite, locust as a food. And you see the condition of this market in Nagaland, Manipur, so selling of this edible insect as a food. If you see the diversity of this edible insect in northeast India, the highest species consumed in Nagaland around 92 species, then followed by Manipur 69, and lowest is in Sikkim around 5 species consumed. So if you see the families wise the distribution of the species, then highest families was consumed in Hemiptera order, then followed by Coleoptera. Then you see the species wide distribution of particular order. Then Coleoptera is the major, around 60 species of Coleoptera that consume as a edible insect, then followed by Hemiptera, then lowest is only Diptera one, and total around 10 orders of class insecta consume as a edible insect. So again, then within the 10 orders, we have seen the Coleoptera around 24.69% consume as a edible insect, then lowest as a Diptera 0.41%. So this is about the distribution. Then we see the nutritional value of this edible insect. If you see the highest crude protein and fats also found in insect, then also depend upon the species to species, then different development phases also main role for nutritive value. And many edible insect having amino acid, micronutrients, then vitamins, different type of vitamins also very high, that is good for human health. And you see the comparison when within the insect species. So you see highest protein content was found in this grasshopper, around 20.6 gram, then followed by this giant water bug, then lowest in this red ant egg, that around 7 gram. So this is, if you see the comparison of cricket with milk, spinach, and green beans, you see 171 milligram calcium is highest than the, you see milk only 125 milligram calcium per 100 gram. Then iron also very high, 8.7 milligram, then 4.41 gram fibers also high than the gram fibers. If you see the comparison between salmon farm, whole eggs, cricket, mealworms, beef, and tow, so you see cricket is the highest protein content, 31 gram, then fiber content also very high, 7.2 gram, that is also very good in edible insect. So if you see the medicinal value of this, the chemical produced from the edible insect is the good anti-cancer and antibacterial. And you see the pyrrhosin is a protein that is found in edible insect that is very good against gastric cancer and other. And you see the medicinal value of other species wise, you also, that is the medicinal value of wounds, burns, and other tonic as a respiration and other purpose for human being. And these are the dishes make in Northeast India, fried grasshopper, fried dung beetle, then gnats, then roasting cicada is also very good product. Then you see the roasted giant water bug. Then environmental, that is also very good in environment. If you see the feed requirement per kilogram of beef is around 10,000 grams, and you see the cricket only 1,700 grams. This is also very good. Water requirement also very less, cricket only 1 gallon, and you see the beef that 2,500 gallons. And then greenhouse gases, they release only very less greenhouse gases. You see the cricket only 1 gram per body kilogram weight, and you see beef is the highest, 2,850 grams, and you see the space is also very less required. So insect farming is also occur in Northeast India, but only natural, not artificial. Field cricket, mall cricket, by hand picking at night, these are the some related facts. Then you see the, this is the available in the market like Rendan, then in Nagaland, Manipur, Assam, Meghalaya. These are the some larvae and pupa selling in the market. Then these are the other bee hives and silkworm pupa also selling in the market. If you see the other countries like Thailand, Laos and Vietnam, they really are.
Dr. Haldar, kindly try to wind up. Okay.
Only 2 minutes. So Gryllus and this cheta is rearing naturally, and you see the condition. This is the market, and you see the condition of this grasshopper. That is also collected in Pakistan recently and used as a animal feed in Pakistan. So due to shortage of time, then these are the some agriculture important interventions. Indian government may recognize the edible insect as a food. Entomophagy may be successful method for crop pest like locust for human animal diet. The medicinal property of certain edible insect species may also be recognized and exploited in future. Then conclusion is insect are food, entomophagy is the future. So seminar or webinar is for student, researcher, farmers. So we have make 1 month slide for student. If you require any preparation, GRF, SRF, so you take these books that is available online. These are the technology and publication related for farmers. That is only last 10 year experience. Then we have also published one patent on bi-pesticide. Then some variety also released that is also related to arid condition, but also can be used here, ridge guard and the palak also. Then these are the some publication that is useful for scientists working on post-pollen resistance study, then other new records. Then these are the material for extension scientists. Thank you, sir. Acknowledge to all these. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Nice presentation, Dr. Haldar. This is the new area. You're trying to, give the the highly nutritious insects, edible insects in the nutri thali, and this is new area, and not only the northeastern region, even in the neighboring countries also still they prefer. And thank you very much for your nice presentation in the new area that is the edible insects in football of northeast India. So again, I would like to